It was something of a contrast as Donald Trump sat ringside at the Grand Sumo Tournament in Tokyo, alongside the First Lady and Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. An unconventional president watching the most ritualistic and traditional Japanese sport. Earlier in the day, the two leaders had a round of golf, but on Monday, the games will stop and they'll get down to business, although no significant announcement on a trade deal is expected.